have to talk a little bit about The Walking Dead. Yeah. What can you tell us about season 5? Will she be coming back?
I hope so. I haven't even gotten confirmation yet, so I'm crossing my fingers and toes that I get to come back. But I know the season finale is just going to rock everyone's world. I read the script and it's amazing, so I can only imagine, like, when people are watching it, what they're going to do. When I watch it, what I'm going to do, because I've become such a huge fan that I've read these scripts and I sit down and I watch it now and I'm, like, biting my nails with everyone else.
What's your favorite part of playing her?
That I'm learning new things. I'm the person you really have to, like, push outside her comfort zone, admittedly, and so it really brings me outside my comfort zone. I'm learning how to work with guns and weapons and things that I would usually try to shy away from, so I think she's making me a little braver.
I like that. What would you like to see for Rosita?
I'd like to see where she's coming from, like her heart and soul a little bit, and I don't think we've touched on that yet, so maybe next season.